a good time down here. That has got five runs on it. That
Eric Patino, Eric Patino's going off-road racing in his post-op debut.
Well, hard to go like that for 81 miles an hour. Basically, they felt like they were missing something in the engine department.
Right above the
and if we can't figure out what it is, we're not going to Norwalk. We're going to stay home and figure it out. We are not going to go to the race. Third generation. Fall. just easing on down there, 1076 and 82 miles.
This is too fast, too tasty challenge at Norwalk.
Greg Anderson has.